We're used to telling you about the West Nile virus every summer, but this year, some counties are really seeing a spike in positive mosquito samples. NewsAge York County reporter Ed Weinstock hit the front lines of the battle to stop the spread of the virus.
It's tough to make them out. But
Thomas Smith scoops out mosquito larvae from a bird bath in Hanover. The larvae could grow into mosquitoes that carry the West Nile virus.
You can see them wiggling around.
As the head of York County's West Nile virus program, Smith is leading the offensive against the virus. Right now, York County leads the state in the number of mosquitoes that have tested positive for West Nile.
A lot of it has to do with a lot of the trash and yard clutter.
Heavy springtime rain and warm weather also stimulated the mosquito population.
That this is not being maintained properly.
Smith is getting the word out on how to stop the bugs from breeding. He told Bonnie Nail to empty water from spots where it can collect.
Like with the tarps over there, people have buckets. We get rain, there could be potential problems.
This York County neighborhood in New Salem Borough is on the front lines in the battle against the mosquito that carries the West Nile virus. On Monday evening, it is scheduled to be sprayed.
Chuck Heater says the mosquitoes have driven his family indoors.
Well, you pretty much need to stay inside in the evenings. It's gotten that bad. You go outside and you get bitten pretty badly.
Mm-hmm. West Nile virus can not only make you sick, it can kill you. It was a sobering lesson for Dick Kohlhaas. It was his bird bath that had the mosquito larvae in it.
Well, I'll clean them out more often.
In York County, Ed Weinstock, News 8.
So far this year, there have been no confirmed human cases in the state, but knowing the symptoms of West Nile can help protect you and your family's health. With more on that, News 8 on Your Side medical reporter Susan Shapiro. Susan?
Brian, the State Health Department says most people infected with West Nile will not become ill. Some will have mild symptoms, including fever, headache, body aches, and a skin rash. But an estimated 1 in 150 people will develop a severe infection that could last several weeks and could cause permanent neurological problems. The best way to protect yourself, wear shoes, socks, long pants, and a long-sleeve shirt when you're outdoors for long periods of time. Mosquito repellent is also an option. And we have all this West Nile prevention information in a special section at WGAL.com. Just click on the word mosquitoes under Hot Topics. Brian?